Don't use it, you can charge.
Purchase your track.
I should plug it in. Yes, you can use this.
Thank you so much.
You are welcome.
I can wait for the phone to charge. Yeah?
No problem. No problem. You can wait.
You're such a nice person. I don't know what's wrong with NEPA in this area. Can you imagine for the past few days, no light anywhere?
Oh, are you new in this area?
I'm new.
Ah, no wonder. You're really good. For like a month, they never give us light.
Seriously?
I'm telling you.
These are your own gen every day?
Ah. I own gen 24/7. No, I'm used to light. I'm not supposed to come from this country, but I God just say go into this world and make your country proud. You understand? We'll be suffering for light, oh. For light, serious. No light in this country.
I hope I will survive in this area, Sha.
No, you will survive. You will get used to it.
Hope I'm not inconveniencing you.
No. You can plug your phone. No. You can feel relaxed.
Thank you so much.
Oh, you want anything?
No, I'm fine.
Yeah,
you're such a nice person.
They call me Mr. Nice Guy. Sorry. I don't know. Who is that?
It's Princess.
Princess! Sorry, I'm calling. Hey.
Savalo.
Hey, Princess. How are you?
Who is that?
I'm Princess. She's my neighbor now. She stayed 3 hours from here.
Your neighbor?
Uh-huh.
What's she doing here? You and two of you alone. What are you doing here together?
Inna, she wants to sit down with her phone now.
Your neighbor?
Princess, don't tell me you are jealous.
I'm not jealous. Savalo. Mm-hmm. You say she's your neighbor. No, Alana.
Nah, she's my neighbor.
I have to charge my phone.
You don't have light, too.
There's no light, though.
But you guys have gen now.
I cannot turn on the gem by myself now, you know.
If I come back, I'm owner for you now.
Don't worry, I'm here.
I'm the gem owner.
I'm here.
Owner.
So I'm alone. Let me go outside myself.
No problem, you can charge.
Right. Hello.
Thank you. Hi.
Savalo. My Savalo. I've missed you.
No, I miss you too. You understand? I miss you too.
Are you okay?
Yes.
Are you sure?
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Savalo, me, I'm all fine now.
What happened?
My head has been aching since morning.
Sorry.
Can I just relax on your lap for some minutes, please?
Sorry, if I may understand, you want to put your head on my lap?
Yes.
Hey, you know I can't say no. But since you are not feeling fine, I don't know. You know, why don't you just go inside the bedroom? Yes. I have soft pillow and soft bed. Yes. You can relax well.
Savalo. Can't you see? Look at her now. We'll go to the bedroom together. What do you want her to be thinking?
She will not be taking anything. She's a lady. She understands too.
Savalo. Oh, you don't want to sleep on your lap again?
You can sleep, you can relax. What am I to say no? You can relax.
Savalo. Let me rub my head. Savalo.
Oh. Hello? Where are you? Okay, just wait there. I'm coming right now. Please, just give me some few minutes. My phone is still charging. I'm coming back.
No problem.
Thank you. I'm coming.
Let me quickly lock the door. Okay.
Hi.
This is called Savalo. Wow, I did not know you own your gym.
Savalo, he's been the one calling missing, so he's been looking for where to charge. So I told him that Savalo on there, so I went to pick him. That's hope you're not angry.
No, I'm not angry.
Dr. Savalo, thank you.
Down on the body.
Don't worry.
We can sit here.
You can sit. You can sit.
Yeah, you're such a nice man.
Hope it's charging.
Yeah, it's charging, it's charging.
I hope no problem.
I'm fine.
Okay.
Someone is a nice person.
Hope your phone is charging.
Ah, yeah, thank you.
Okay.
Norish wants to charge his phone.
And
doesn't know that Sabalo is checked.
Tell him to come now.
Alright, I'll be there.
Florida, I think I have a headache. Can I keep my head on your lap, please?
Oh, you want to rest your head?
Yes.
Why not? I'm home.
Thank you.
Hope you're fine.
Yeah, I'm fine. Sabalo, hope you're fine.
I'm fine.
Nice
person. Very nice. I actually have a headache. Can you please help me and just press my,
massage
here? Yeah, just.
Oh no. Oh.
Thank you.
Sorry, I hope you're fine.
Yeah. Have Norris called?
No, it's like his phone is switched off already.
Okay, that means he can't call us. Let's just go and pick him. Eh?
Yeah.
Let me even check my phone. Oh, I have 20% now. Tabalu, thank you so much. I already have 20%.
You're welcome.
It will take me for the whole day.
No problem. You are welcome.
Thank you.
You are welcome.
Princess, bye bye.
I can use on the call.
Right. No problem.
Dr. Right. Sabalu, God bless you.
Thank you. You are welcome. You're welcome. Hey, Princess, I'm coming, eh? Let me quickly lock this door, eh?
Okay, lock it.
Let me lock it.
Sabalo!
Eh?
What happened to the lights now?
Hey, it's like my fuel just finished, oh.
Sabalo!
Eh?
How can your fuel just finish now that I'm here, eh? And I'm even out already.
Sorry. You know what? The AC inside has been on. You can just go inside and relax. The mattress is soft. Soft mattress.
Sabalo, I'm here. See, just go and find a solution to this thing. Go and buy fuel. No, I'm fine. I'm okay.
No problem. Since you don't want to go inside, let me just go and buy fuel, eh? I'm coming. 2 minutes, I'm coming. Princess! Oh, she's inside. Princess! Hey! Oh, she's gone. She's gone. Which kind of wild abbey is this now? Yeah? Which kind of news that is? Which kind of problem is this? You leave there, I'm supposed to shop. Shop! Who is that?
Ah, Sabalo. I heard your gen. Yes! It's on. You've on it back. Please, can I now plug the phone back, please?
Stay there.
The phone is remaining 10% now. So it doesn't off. Let me just plug it there. Please.